before the year ends. So we're gonna be starting to shoot in, I think, a month or so. As of now, nag-ensayo pa kami for the film.
Well, ang lating sa ikaw daw yung papalit sa yung Pedro Penduko. Ikaw na daw yung papalit kay James ulit sa Pedro Penduko.
Kung totoo, edi, sige, let's do it, no? It will be an honor and privilege to do so. A hero, a Filipino hero, kung a Filipino a staple, kung baga, no? Pedro Penduko. The blessing will happen, and it happens, kung baga, I'll give it all, and sana mabigyan natin ng justice ng
character. Pero wala pa bang offer, parang wala pa, or parang sinabihan ka na rin ba na you'll be...
Actually, nababasa ko sa tweets, mga ganyan, no? Confirm kay Boss Vic. Ano ba siya sabi? Tatanungin natin. If ever, ko, no?
Nauna pa sila, no?
It will be an honor and privilege to do so.
Yasi, ikaw, kapag hinaparan ka naman sa Darna, one of the role.
Pero na!
Valentina.
Okay, ano pa? Ano, I mean, makilandam na sa'yo na punta yung role
doon? Ay, hindi po si Darna. Maging part din.
Yes,
ah. Kahit ano naman po, basta po maganda yung pelikula. Siyempre, Darna is such a katulad ng sinabi rin ni Matteo, staple din po ng mga Pinoy. Tagal-tagal na pong nare-remake, ibig sabihin, minamahal talaga siya. And if it's for a good project, then I will be happy to do it for siya.
Matteo, sir, di ba ka na, may possibility na ba na magkatrabaho kayo sa akin?
Hindi ko
alam.
Will you be open? Kasi parang feeling ko, hindi mo gusto.
No, naman, why not? Blessings are blessings, no? If the door opens, why not? We shouldn't say no, no? But in the right time. I think she's busy doing a film also. So, in the right time.
Okay lang sa'yo, Matteo, to work with Sarah. So, kung sakali bang operan kayo in one movie together.
Of course, okay naman yan. But hindi ko alam at hindi ko iniisip ngayon. Pero sana kung darating yung panahon, sana kung iisipin natin. No?
But so, what made you choose Viva? Aside from nandun si Sarah.
yun ba yung reason?
Hindi, it's a little part of it, no? Honestly. But why I moved to Viva? After a few years of Star Magic, which I owe a lot to Star Magic, so maging malaking parte sa career ko, no? But parang it came to a point where I said I wanted to do something on my own. I wanted to grow in a different way. So I moved to Viva, and they welcomed me naman. So maraming salamat sa kanila, and I get to do projects that are not the usual, no? They allowed me to join the army and doing projects for the army. So yun, not really mainstream projects na people would expect, no? In Viva, you can do other things and...
Malaking factor ba na si Sarah yung nag-dailan or parang in-encourage ka ba niya to go there or kinonsult mo siya?
Of course, syempre, kinonsult ko si Sarah, no? But syempre, of course, may part din niya, no? She's my partner, kumbaga, my girlfriend, no? So, syempre, kinonsult ko talaga.
Kinonsult siya sa sa'yo. Ba't ka kinikilig?
Wala lang. Kasi nalangod ako ng concert ni Ate Sarah. Tapos, tinindig ko.
Gano'n ba?
Yan lang magpapakilig sa'yo ngayon.
Ano reaction na tayo na malaming kinikilig sa inyong dalawa ni Sarah? Like, he had a couple of artists.
Salamat naman. No, I mean, thank you. No? Thank you to the people that support the relationship. Maraming salamat. Because in reality, the people that support the relationship also